At just 16 years old, Ty Walker is the youngest member of the U.S. snowboarding team. In Sochi, she will look to make a name for herself alongside medal-winning Vermonters Kelly Clark and Hannah Teeter. But before she embarks on the trip of a lifetime, it was back to her roots at Stowe Mountain for a preview of the celebration to come in February. This afternoon, Stowe Mountain and Resort hosted an official send-off for Walker. Fans of all ages stopped by Spruce Peak to meet and congratulate the Olympic star. Walker has been snowboarding on the mountain since she was 7 years old, and many of her best memories came while riding at Stowe. She will compete for the slopestyle team beginning on February 6th. And while the excitement will surely come in Russia, she was overwhelmed by today's festivities and the support she received from the local community.
I was pretty convinced that no one was going to show up. So to see that many people come and you know, offer me their congratulations and their support was, it really meant a lot. I was really happy to see that kind of turnout. And I used to do that for people older than me, you know, have them sign my bib at the U.S. Open. And it was so cool just walking around with that. And I'm just happy that I could, you know, inspire people in the same way.
We will have plenty more from Walker before she departs and competes as we count down to the Winter Olympics in 2014.